Yeah, the good thing about Telluride is that my hotel is here. I just walked a little bit, and here's a lift. So very convenient. The lift area.
This is El Sombrero, the outlaw, lead bandito and number one bad guy. He and his bandito buddies, also known as his dirty, smelly, degenerate cohorts, are running from the bounty hunter, who has just shot all of their horses. This is the bounty hunter, also known as Caveman. He has been hired by the sheriff of Playa Diablo to bring El Sombrero and his cohorts back, dead or alive. This is the gunslinger. Look at him. Look closely. Might be worth the reward. It's not. Playa Diablo is 43 miles away, and there ain't gonna be any reward. No.